Supreme Court and anything. Right now, as this is what is seen in the country, and everything will be decided by these organizations,
yes,
which are
yes.
No wonder from where.
You have hit the nail on its head. Pausia, exactly. Because you know, if there was no need of a censor board, if there was no need of a Supreme Court, why do we even you know, have these institutions? So this is essentially questioning the fundamental idea, the tenets of India. And that is the most unfortunate part of the story. I would request my producers to pull out those visuals and play them once again. It's important tonight that we see the horror that has been unleashed by these goons.